from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
This one fall to a finish contest.
I'm warning you, don't interfere! I'm warning you, don't interfere!
That's a serious shot there. Straight kick. And that one rocked it. Boy, I'm telling you, I am pumped up tonight. I'm telling you right now, I love the excitement of the WWE.
Get down from here! Enough! Get out!
Clubbing axe handle. Oh, that's so bad. That size 14 connects. It is said the Undertaker has no fear. Mind games won't work on a man without fear. He's on wobbly legs. Boy, I tell you what, this is going to get nasty before it's all said and done. And that's a stiff kick. The quick hands of the Undertaker.
You people just tuned in, you're watching Friday night's most exciting show, SmackDown. It doesn't get any better than this.
And that was a huge shot. Shot with the elbow. And the Demon of Death Valor unloads a massive fist.
He dodged that bullet. Oh, man.
One.
And he's bailed from the ring.
One.
A big clubbing blow.
Two.
Balance of powers shifted. Well, it looks to me as if that arm has been targeted for destruction.
Five.
Oh! Unloading with that kick to the midsection. And again, the feet fly. Submission hold applied, and the rest in position. He's fighting back with all he's got. What a war.
He's locked it on, and I'm not sure he's got enough left to fight out.
We got a cover.
No.
Oh, man. What a decapitating clothesline.
He's making a cover.
One, two, three. The Undertaker did it. The Dead Man claims another soul.
Here is your winner. The Undertaker!
Wow, great match. Outstanding physical display by these amazing competitors. Without a doubt, the ball is a big flex.